my goodness, it just passed my button.
No shit.
Real shit.
Where is Jennifer? Oh, I can tell already that I'm gonna, if there's any way that I can get lots and lots of my voice through these monitors up here, that would be awesome. Where's Jennifer?
Oh, sorry, I'm right here. I'm right here.
Come on up here.
Okay.
Because I hear you got something to say.
Thanks. All right, good. You guys are being professionals. You guys are like writing a heartbeat.
Where's Fro?
Usually we stand around for like 40 minutes going, when's the band coming out?
All right. Yes, we're dealing with some professionals tonight. And before I know you guys are all waiting for hearing these guys play, but I have a few things to get off my chest, as it were. Tonight is the last night of Earful. We want to thank you guys for coming out and breaking the record tonight for the most people who came. And we appreciate it. We're going to try to do this again in the spring. You can go to earful.org and sign up on our mailing list, and we'll let you know what's happening for the next one. That's earful.org. We have stuff still for sale over there, which is all the books and records and stuff from the artists who played tonight. So, tonight's the last night. You want to say something?
No.
You sure?
No, just talk about
the KM trip. The KM
trip.
Do we have them here tonight?
Yeah.
Oh, we have a lot of Kay Hanley shirts that we have to get rid of, is what she said. That we have to get rid of. And how much do they cost again?
$15 for the girly tees, but $20 for the long sleeved shirties that are really great for these cold winter months.
Which is going a long way considering everybody's really hot right now.
Not for long.
It's really, really cold out there. So I just wanted to give some thanks tonight. This will just take a second. This was a really interesting experience for all of us because when we came up with this idea, we had no idea if anyone would be interested in attending this kind of event. And it's been pretty packed every night, and that means that we're giving people what they want, which makes us happy or something.
Yes.
So, what?
Somebody made that the girls really want to find out who it is.
Okay. There's someone, what did you say? Oh, someone left this in the ladies' room?
Yeah. See if you can find out
who it is. I was like, hello?
That's not me, like.
Not now. This is mine, right? Someone left this in the ladies' room. It's a phone. It's a Motorola phone. Someone left it.
Right. Nobody or six.
Yeah, so it's mine now. So if anybody is not paying attention or is out doing something and they're coming back, I have their phone. Okay, so tonight was...
Sticky.
Oh, is it coming off?
It came off.
You should. You have to consider that. You have to get stronger glue on these things.
There's lots of glue with your pants.
It's not me.
They're the problem.
I'm a slippery individual. Okay, so tonight was brought to you by Tim Huggins and Newtonville Books, which is in Newtonville. It's also brought to you by Q Division, and we want to thank specifically Jessica Smizer, John Lupfer, Mike Deneen, and for Terry. We want to thank RadioBoston.com and all the cool folks there, like Benji and Z, who have helped us out a lot, and they should be, they're broadcasting this right now, live on the internet. We hope to make this our future. We also want to thank everybody at the Kendall Cafe, including Steve, the sound guy, Ed, the door guy, Cheryl, your waitress, all the creamers and the mics who own this place and are behind the bar, and also Alan and Aaron, who did all kinds of artwork for us, and of course, all of the artists.
Yeah!
Without whom, this would just be a bar. So... Not that there's anything wrong with bars, we all happen to like them, evidently. Okay, so this is I like this.
Okay.
This is a little bio. The reason we do these intros is on this night is that I feel like it's like Passover and the three questions. Why is tonight special? Is it for it?
Oh, what kind of joke? Who are you?
I'm a bad Jew, evidently. Okay, so I'm going to skip right to the heart of it. Right, at readings, they always do the intro thing, so we decided to carry that on, much to everyone's dismay. You might know Kay Hanley as the singer-songwriter from Letters to Cleo, a beloved Boston band with a devoted following for over 11 years. While together, Letters to Cleo put out three major label releases. They are Aurora Borealis, Wholesale Meats and Fish, and Go, and one indie project called Sister. At the height of their popularity, they scored a top 10 modern rock hit with Here and Now, as well as writing songs for a variety of compilations and soundtracks, including The Craft and Jawbreaker, a classic movie. I saw the second classic.
I directed them both.
You directed them? Did you write them as well?
Sure.
Yeah. Recently, Kay provided all the vocals for the Josie and the Pussycat soundtrack, which has gone gold. Kay is currently working on her first solo record, Cherry Marmalade, which will be out in the spring of 2002. She lives in Boston, in the Boston area, with her husband, Michael, USA Mike. Yay! And her daughter, Zoe, who, if she was here, would steal the show because she's so cute.
She's so cute!
She is. Please welcome Kay Hanley and Mike.
Really nice to be here.
That was so formal.
What? Jennifer like talked about that as if like she had never met us or something. As if like we weren't really good friends. But anyway, we are. And Jen, thank you for inviting us to be here tonight. And hold on to that drink, whoever that was. Don't drop it. They're expensive. Here's a song.
The witness is extraordinary. She should bless in red. Maybe some dead and buried Lord might make a saint. You know what I mean? For crying out loud. We've caused
guitar and part of the team.
Maybe just a little. So are you gonna start this?
You bet.
All right. This is a song called Faded Dress.
Faded dress.
a picture?
Should we do Shelter? Or?
Yeah, let's hit it.
All right.
Yeah.
Become like folk people because it's so much fun to play like this as opposed to screaming your brains out and having well it's fun either way but I have to admit but
screaming's fun
yeah as jobs go this is not bad.
One, two, three, go! I wanna hear you on my radio.
miss me too. Really long, indulgent pop songs that last for 6.5 minutes, now would be a good time to go and take a whiz. Because this is that song.
Should I start it?
Hit it.
Used to when that man. Thank you. This is a song called This Dreadful Life. Should I just start it? Let's do an instrument. All right. On a simple day. oldie but goodie. And it's called Big Star.
Yay!
And it goes a little something like this. Maddie, I know you like this song.
Thanks, Hamley.
You're welcome.
I can't even tell you.
last time, but I don't even remember the words.
That's
my favorite. That's so nice.
Make sure it's a good one.
So since this is being broadcast live over the web, I feel the need to say hello to Ed and Mary Zeitz in Cleveland who are listening. Hi, guys! No one else says hi, but I do.
Hi.
Hello!
Hi, Ed, Mary. This is going to be our last song, and it's on...
What?
I like your
vocals. Steve, can you mute the other guitar, please? Thank you very much. This is a song, you know, we're... Well, it's a song by Simon and Garfunkel.
Yay! Let us feel our virtue, marry our fortunes together.
Thank you.
Cheney.
Theater.
Sister.
Walk out the door.
Do it. Happy to be here. The Muff song?
Happy Ever After!
What song?
Did you say the what song or the muff song?
No, a muff song.
A muff song.
Well, I guess
it's Step
back!
Yeah.
Step back.
I see.
Is that Erica?
Yes.
Of course. Do you know how, can you play it?
What?
Can you play,
Step back.
We'll find out.
Yeah, I think so.
All right.
I have batteries.
That's what you wish you were.
where I could sleep.